to the weather now. Treacherous driving conditions in some areas of the state today. Take a look at these images. This crash involving two semi-trucks blocked both lanes of Highway 89 southeast of Browning. And now the Montana Highway Patrol updated the crash as non-injury. Conditions in the area are reported as scattered snow and ice.